Here's Hawkins. Drops to Amari Stoudemire, who rocks the rim.
I love it. Again, that pocket pass and Hawk, because he's been scoring so much, he turned the corner.
Another great dish to Amari Stoudemire. Oh, my.
And I got flashbacks as I remember that Amari when I played with him at Phoenix. As soon as you would help Steve Nash, would just drop it off. It'd be an alley-oop or be a finish like that inside the stat. It's good to see him back doing his thing again. Clears
keep
the ball.
Keep blowing it up.
Action.
Hawkins lays it in. Man, just a ball player. And how about taking the initial contact from Qyntel Woods?
He's even said that. The guy don't even call me Nate anymore. They just call me Boots.
That's what happened.
Qyntel Woods missed it.
Knock it out.
Nate the Great.
Nah.
Yes, sir.
No, can't call him there.
Then we stay with Boots.
Stay with Boots.
Stoudemire guarding Robinson. And he will pull up from
deep.
He averages a double-double here in the Big Three. He's got 10 right now.
Nate Spann, what a dish to Amari Stoudemire! Nate the Great showing off!
Oh, this is. Here's Montour.
Yes.
Montour in space. Show me the trail.
Leah, age ain't nothing but a number, baby. You know what I mean? Look
for a little pick and roll here with my move. Big lineup for the three-headed monsters.
Can't go under.
Can't go under. Lift it. But he'll get another look.
You don't give him two. You do not give him two.
Here's my move. Five on the shot clock. He's going for it.
Yes.
Talked about escape dribble. That one right there was an escape dribble with my move, clearing enough space, and Reggie Evans and Bonzi jawing back and forth.
Down four.
Kick to Qyntel Woods. Big three by Q Woods.
4 or 5 that he can't get.
Hawkins, two on the shot clock, the drive. There's a foul. Gary Payton was looking for an explanation. Hawkins has got 13. Another technical on Nate Robinson, his second, and so he's been ejected. It is our second ejection of the season.
Leave him alone, Nate. What's that, tech?
So Nate Robinson with 12 points, complaining about calls. Has been ejected from the game.
Well, that's huge, too, because one, you take your best playmaker and second best scorer off the court. But I'm going to go back to this. Nate has to be smarter. You already have one. It's just like the NBA. You get two technical fouls, you're going to get kicked out. He got to be smarter than that.
Here's David Hawkins. Here's Mahmoud, had a game winner last week, scored 14 straight.
Dishes at the Qyntel Woods, who dunks it home, and the three-headed monsters remain unbeaten.
Wow.
Point game. What a play by Gary Payton and the three-headed monsters, who are 4-0.
We'll be
because my move can make that shot off the dribble. Again, you attract and you freeze the defense, Brian. That's what happened. And that time, Amari Stoudemire was stuck on the baseline with a decision to make.